and then twist it around. Good. Now let's start our thing. So what you're gonna do is now you're gonna rub your napkin against the parts you colored gray. Let's try that. So all the spots you see right there, you color it gray. Ready? And let's start. You see how that goes? And then you can like color your horse gray too. Let's try this for all of them. Now I have started the mane like this, and now you're just gonna add lines to it. Let's continue that. Now you have finally finished your horse. I hope you guys enjoyed making this. It's really cool to make. If you love animals, please like this video. And yeah, have a good day, guys. Bye.